everybody, and welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel if you're brand new. Before we start today's episode, please go back and watch the last episode, because that was quite a good battle against Mars. If you haven't already as well, please smash the subscribe button, that's most appreciated. Now, in the last episode, I also got Maida when Pulse have added to my team. Going to try level her up with Kobu, level 15, Chi-Chi, level 15, Misty level 16, Champ 16, and then Top Gun 16. So, going to try level her up now. I was going to put Jasmine on my Abla, but I only knows teleport, so it's going to be quite a while to do that. But if you guys want, I don't know about that, because the next, like, Kadabra's good. But it's like, do I really want it on my team or not? Switch train now. Gotta do a lot of switch training now. That's why I left. That's why I left some trainers so I can do this for you guys today. Do some grinding. Oh, it's not good, I think. I'm not going to go that much taller. Unless you use a shiny stone. Once I get the Rusty Seeker, oh my god, I'm going to be grinding on my Pokemon upon trainers a lot. Oh. Bollocks. Oh my god, Charge, you are saving me from another encounter. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Bring Kovu just to spark it out. Harden. Live on like 1 HP. How dare you? Alright, let's go against you now. Is that more than like one more? Yeah, you got two. Alright. Bidder, if I can take you out easily. So you're going to be a Dustox or going to be a Beautifly? That's what I want to know. Level 11. The next one's going to be a Pachirisu. Oh, I can handle that. We have Kovu. If it's like a beef, I don't know. I was thinking of bringing in. Mean, why do I use spark on a Pachirisu? So electric and electric. I should have just done that. Tackle. Oh, it's gonna take a while. Chi-Chi, just come in and Ember it, please. How dare you get a crit? who's faster. Knock punch. Serves you right. Time for an evolution. What? Pokemon evolve again? Wow. I think that is a Beautifly I'm gonna get. Yeah, I'm gonna get a Beautifly. Alright, I'm not happy. Not mad about that. Beautifly could be decent. I think, like, who do I put in Jasmine for? Like, do I put him in for Champ? So we've got a Fighting type. And Sackett's not a bad typing. Sand attack. Do all you can. You missed. Wonderful. And you flinch. Apoms aren't nightmares to deal with. Okay, you're not going to be able to do that much. Yeah, I'm going to do that. I'm going to go back PC and get Jasmine out. Put her in for Champ. At least I have type coverage then, at least. Level 16, that's good. Fury swipes, bad moves. So that's just a really bad move for you. Sorry, Shannon, but you're good, but I need type coverage. Yeah, you only know teleport. But look at that. Special attack though. Decent. Alright, let's go get a Beautifly first and then when I'm in the forest with whatever name is, that's when I'm gonna be doing my switch training with Avra. Oh no 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 no. Oh my god, it's just saving me every time. I can't escape. Fine. If I can't escape, I'll just bury in the dust then. You have my bomb. Oh boy. Please just one hit, one hit, one hit, one hit, one hit. Please. No, 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 oh god. Spark again. I'm gonna heal now quickly. That's fine. Next guy is a rock type, so also know Maze level 12. Switch her out for Jasmine now. One hit wonder. No, level 12, that's good. Good. He'll be in the back though. What? Maze evolving again? Beavsite is actually not a nice looking Pokemon, not gonna lie. Right. Jasmine's up now. Oh boy, it's gonna be a tough time grinding that up. Do I get a level 6? I think, but she can even do anything on her own. I want to do that one to Top Gun. Please get in here. Intimidate. Energy or no powering up. Get out of here. 1, 2. Level 5. Level 6. Level 17, oh my god. Ew. Peck. That's not, like, good. He's catching up now slowly, but surely catching up. Can I heal in here? Yeah, heal. Good. Right then. Let's go. Yes, I'm back with a brand new team. Gotta keep bringing Jasmine in and out though, all the time. That's the only problem now. Level 16. Okay. Right. I think Kouru? There's no one play buttons now. Or no, let's go Chi Chi. give up Wurmple. And that's where we see Spark on. Alright, good, you attack that one. Egg bomb that. I'll take Wurmple out first. Or do we go Pachirisu first? Let's go Pachirisu first and I can switch Jawsman out then on the Wurmple. Yeah, Pachirisu's gonna be a nightmare to actually handle actually. Look at all that experience, it's gonna go waste now. Oh my god, Pachirisu is just annoying me now. Please just keep attacking to Chansey. Thank you, Chansey, you're actually helping out for once. Mock Punch. Just keep in Pachirisu. Oh, I don't mind this actually. That's good, you're out. Level 9, level 10, not much more now. Egg bomb that, right. Got hardened, so that's fine. I can handle that. It's got to bring Chi-Chi back out. I have to bring out Jasmine. To do nothing, and then I'm not going to do anything to it, but Ember will. If you're out. If you fly now, right. Level 15. Biscuit for biscuit. Biscuit for biscuit. Oh, good call, good call, good call. Please live, please live, please live. Top Gun, I'm bringing you back in. Oh my god, I nearly lost a good Pokemon. Oh, potential good Pokemon, should I say? Just wing attack it and a crit. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, that was too close. That was too close for my taste. And she automatically heals me after every battle. So that's good. So I have to worry about healing. And I got into a fight. Two Wurmples. Only if you had an attack and move. Be brilliant. As you can stand on your own, I'll battle with you against all the Pokemon in here. You two just have Abras, I think, so that's not bad actually. You have two Abras, level 17s. You haven't even evolved them. Well, what were you thinking? You could have had Bloom Kadabla. Sheffield and Power though, but I don't know what typing that would be. So that's fight type. And that one is also fight type. The thing is, I've got no defense. I think power fight type's not bad. Oh no. Oh my god, no. No. There's lots of good Pokemon. Oh no. No. Oh, I lost. Goval. Alright, May come out. You need XP as well. Tackle. That's two deaths. No. I never thought I'd ever lose a Pokemon to a Plymouth Abra. Ever. I'm not happy about that. I'll put him at the bottom now so I don't use him at all. That's not fair. You have to make... Sorry, Kovu. Did your best, pal. Sorry, my friend. So yeah, I'm going to end it here after that sad note. I'm going to do some off-screen grinding now. In the next episode, I'll show you Jasmine evolving into a Kadabra. But with all that said and done, thank you for watching. Hope you all enjoy your day, or your afternoon, or night. Whatever it's for you, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.